I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable the dark mode theme in the Google Chrome desktop app. Step 1. Open Google Chrome on your computer. Step 2. Click the vertical ellipses next to the address bar at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. Your Google Chrome settings screen opens. Step 3. Select Appearance in the menu on the left side of the screen. Google Chrome appearance options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Find Theme in the Appearance section, and then click the link box next to Theme. A sidebar with Google Chrome theme options opens. Step 5. Click to select Dark at the top of this menu. The dark mode theme will instantly be applied to your Google Chrome web browser. You can navigate back to this screen at any time if you want to switch back to the light theme. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.